When I first discovered this music, I was immediately struck by the fact that it had two of the key symptoms of deeply important music. Number one, it didn't really sound like anyone else's music. And number two, and even more importantly, although it was immediately appealing, the more he got to know this music, the richer and more interesting and more important the music seemed to get. Also a brilliantly made piece and a wonderfully funny one. And by the way, it's supposed to be funny. It's something, alas, that has all but vanished from serious music these days.
You're the gatekeeper, Julie, the gatekeeper. And one day, regular rotation. Gatekeeper, Julie, the gatekeeper. And one day,
Patient.